thing I was most proud of would have been the Olympics, second Olympics. That was special. But the hardest thing was getting to number one, because you know Olympics is, you know, 8-day event. You know, getting to number one, it took me, well, basically, yeah, it was the whole year. It was right down to the last tournament, the last match of the year to finish number one. So, immediate goal is the Australian Open. You know, it starts in just a couple of weeks, and yeah, want to try and I've lost in the final there a number of times. So yeah, I'd like to try and get the Australian Open title next month if possible.
Well, there's a great players here, no, and I feel happy to be back on the competition. You know, always being back, being away from competition is tough. The comebacks are not easy, but I think I practiced a lot at home in Mallorca, and I practiced well, so I am excited to start a new season and see how the things are going. Well, the main goal is being healthy. You know, if you are healthy, then the rest of the things still difficult, but not impossible. No, so.